Hello everyone, welcome to Christ Center Ironworks. I'm Roy Adams. I'm going to take a few moments before this video begins, which I know everybody's going to like. As you can tell, it's a power hammer video, and it's one of my latest creations. I've been working at designing this hammer now for about 2.5 years to get to the point that I'm at now. I just recently was able to be freed up enough that I could actually put this thing into motion and create plans for it. Acceptable plans that I believe everybody will benefit from mutually. A little bit of a backdrop about myself and the reason why I'm creating this YouTube channel in this space and releasing these plans. Those that have bought plans, the Da Vinci Cam Hammer or the revised design, as you well know, they're payable. They're paid plans. Reason for that being is I have these professionally drafted, and they cost me money, obviously, to make. And I'm hoping to use that money to take and further these videos into the future and be able to design even more economical options for guys, for the hobbyist smith, for the intermediates, to even the more advanced smiths that are looking to take it to take blacksmithing to the next level and make it a business. So that's my goal and my aim with these videos. You know, if you want to take and support this channel and support what I do and this creation of mine, please consider purchasing it at blacksmithpdfs.com. It's a great channel. I've got both free downloads there, and I also have payable downloads, which are these power hammers that I've designed and created. So I hope this helps out the guys that were like me, that when I got started in blacksmithing, it seemed like every single hammer or power hammer that could have made my production go a lot quicker was always without a doubt out of my grasp. You know, they were running $3,800 for a used machine that, you know, was wore out and needed a lot of service. And, you know, me being new to it, I didn't know how to service those. And I'm pretty sure you don't either. So this power hammer's for you guys. Yes, there's power hammers out there that will be able to work 2 and 3 inch stock. And you'll pay $6,000-$7,000 for those hammers. This hammer is a great intermediate to advanced hammer for a smith. To take and build for himself, to take his business to the next level. Although it's not unobtainable by a guy with a welder in his garage and simple hand tooling, when I put this hammer together, I kept that in mind for you guys as well. So I hope you guys really enjoy this video, put a lot of work into it and a lot of effort into this. And in the video, I'll explain a little more about the hammer and a few more details about the actual plans themselves. So anyways, thank you for taking this moment to listen to me ramble. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you want to support this channel, I greatly appreciate you either purchasing a set of plans yourself or at least sharing this video if you could with as many guys as you can, and maybe we can bring the cost of hammers down for all. Thank you once again. God bless you. And we'll catch you on the next video.